Hello my friends, Yoruba Springs Hole 1, and I have another eagle, done it from the left side, and let's watch it together. I have a quasar ball, and I will take the extra mile. It can be done with a poke 4, of course. Only need 6 top, 2 left. You push up your target to see how many rigs you need to push up after adjustment. It is about 2. So I will adjust plus 10% at max. I will push up how many rigs can, and I will see that need little more overpower, and I do a little bit, almost half a ball kill, because the wind is from right to left here. And a little bit of overpower. If the wind is from left to right, you need to make more kill to the left. So here we don't write yardages, we just count the rings after with Grizzly, and let's go. And I have said a lot of times this hole, how we play it from the right side. From the right side, if you go, you go again plus 10% the drive, and depends how is the wind for your second shot. If it is cross or tailwind, it is minus 10%. If it is head crosswind, it is minus 5. And if it is headwind from the right side, it is no elevation. Now from the left side, is different the things. If it is cross or tailwind, we're going minus 15. If it is head crosswind, we go minus 10. And if it is just straight headwind, we go minus 5. Here I have a straight tailwind in this case, and I did minus 5. So I count rings from mean, and I believe here I count 15 rings. 10 is almost headwind, straight headwind. And I put minus 5, 15 rings. I adjust my goal guide little through the hole. And here I adjust minus 5% at 15% slider, because at the Grizzly 8 and 9 and believe and 7, every ring it is 1 yard, 1% slider. Hit perfect, and the ball roll nicely and drop for the eagle. So if you like the video, press the like button, subscribe if you're not already a subscriber. Thank you very much everyone supporting my channel. Good luck and happy golfing.